How's everybody doing? Well, it is a beautiful day, and I am going to finally make a little documentary of the day. The plan is to go get the paint shook and get to work on these fences here. So I haven't touched them up in a couple years. Amanda and I had started here earlier on with some of the new boards that were put up from the bulls and the cows wrecking the fence. But as you can see, there's a lot of work to be done there. It's supposed to be 30 degrees today, so it's a perfect day for painting. A little bit of a heavy dew right now, so I'm just gonna wait a little bit. You can tell everybody's out spraying because there's not a breath of wind and the smell of chemical in the air is strong. So I'll catch you here in a few.
A little videoing for the Roxanne show here. Willy, ready to go visit with your girlfriends with your pretty ear tags? Do you feel pretty? Do you feel pretty, Willy? Oh, Willy. You sure look cute with your bright orange ear tags, though. Sniffity sniff. Ready to go, buddy? Trailer's coming to get you. Go visit some girls, hey? Wanna look through the little window? Willy. Hey, look. No. Mr. Ignory Pants. What do you figure, South Sask farmer? Are you proud of your Willy?
My big thick Willy.
Come on, screaming Willy. Come on. Oh, look how cute you are with your dangle tags. Oh, where's my girlfriends? Where's my girls? A little bit of excitement there, Willy. Little excited, Willy. Away he goes. Hey ladies, are you happy about your gunner? Happy to have gunner out? Hi Whiteface. Well, hi little 21. 1098, hi. Gunner is out here. Gunner found woman. Gunner wants girlfriend. Gunner found girlfriend. Oh, this girlfriend might do for me. Oh, Gunner liked this girl. Do you see them, Buford? You see them? Are you waiting? You're such a big suck. Wouldn't let me put a fly tag on you. What a suck. You just stand there and look at them for a minute. We'll let you go visit in a second. Ooh. Are you ready for some... Are you ready for some boyfriend?
Too much of anything is not good for you, baby. But I don't know about that. There's many times that we've loved and we've shared love and made love. It doesn't seem to me like it's enough. It's just not enough, baby. It's just not enough. Oh, baby.
Well, they left me behind. Grandpa and Nick are gone to see where the rest of the cows are. Only 15 of them showed up here. 5 of them decided not to come for chop. So they're gonna go and see what's going on. I decided I better not go over there with the truck and trailer because I'm pretty sure I was gonna get stuck. Too bad Amanda the cow whisperer is not here.
A little later.
So now, I'm just going to hot shot the boys around. Nick and Antoine are busy spraying today. There's actually not a breeze, as I mentioned earlier. So all the farmers in the land are out spraying. Just going to head over, pick up Antoine, bring him back to his truck so he can move his truck over to this field, and then take Antoine back again somewhere else, probably to go get the water truck, and then back out to the field, and then I'm heading to town to shake my paint so I can get some work done around the yard. Busy day. Hi, Antoine.
What's he doing, I wonder?
If he doesn't hit my car, I'll get upset if he chips the paint.
A little later. I'm
going to take some fancy maneuvering to get my mower out of here. Old and worn out can do it, though. Don't you worry.
Later. So I just thought I'd make a little ending on my video here with these cute little speckled parks and Ivan feeding Chop. I'm just gonna watch because, well, I'm going running and I don't want Chop dust on me. So there's the one cow left to calve.